opening night. What are your thoughts? How are you feeling about the team?
I really like where we are. It's tough competition tonight, so we're going to really find out a lot about ourselves tonight. But we've had a great week of practice, great 3 weeks of practice.
Good for you. Any injuries you're worried about? Or
Not going in.
Yeah. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
So how did your camp go?
Went very well. We were really happy with the way our guys progressed throughout the camp, stayed healthy, and, you know, that's always a big deal.
Good personality come out of it?
Yes. Yeah, good. The guys came together really well as a team. We showed some good leadership. So a lot of good things out of camp.
This should be a pretty good game tonight.
I expect it to be. You know, it's a great team we're playing. And Coach Mannion always has them well prepared and always well coached, disciplined kids. So anytime you face that, you know, you got to bring it.
Anything in particular you're looking for, hopefully?
We're just hoping to make sure that we keep the tempo going and we keep the pace of the game going pretty good, and that we stay away from those turnovers.
Thank you very much, sir.
No problem.
Yeah! The pick is up. And good. So with 5:58 to go in the fourth quarter of play, Hempfield 40, LS 7.
Hey Mike, great game.
No, I think we just came out and played well, did what we had to do and played for all week, and none of the guys came out and expected us to walk over these guys, and we did a good job and focused and made sure we came out in the second half and knew the game wasn't over yet. So
congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Did you expect this score when you first came out?
No, certainly not. We did not expect to be able to get up this many.
Unbelievable. Good offense, great defense.
The guys had a lot of big plays. So
congratulations.
The defense
looks like a great season.
Thank you.
Ball was there, caught by...